Today is day 5 of the Chicken Church project.
What?
It's big.
Mom, this is going on the internet.
Oh.
So to give you guys a refresher, in the first weekend, we set all 6 of our posts. In the second weekend, we accomplished a lot of our framing. I took you guys into my design process. And this weekend, we are working on all the trusses. This is my mom, Kim.
Got happy Mother's Day, everybody. I got my 2 favorite things, flowers and chickens. Got my chicken church, even with my fancy new windows. Just got home from Illinois. Locked the front door, oh boy. Got to sit down, take a rest on the porch. Imagination sets in. Pretty soon I'm singing.
Chickens are just mini dinosaurs. Just think a chicken used to be a T-Rex. Got some work in today. Yeah, just set all the trusses. Game plan for today, finish setting all the purlins, get them all squared up.
I'm like so amazed right now to see it in person and see it like this large and beautiful is kind of crazy. And this is 5 days work.
It's tall. It's probably 12, 13 feet tall.
Let's just admire it.
Yeah, stuff came together today.